Now it's time for some fun, a development challenge. I've got a series of HDR images here that I've picked, and each of them have a few things that are unique and challenging about them. I'm going to give you a couple of hints of what to look out for, and then you try your hand at developing the photos, using the skills that you've learned in this course. Once that's done, and you want to see the answer, or at least one solution, you can watch how I developed the photo. I'll walk you through the thought process. All right, let's jump into the first example. Now with the first image here, the goal is to really preserve the original colors, but bring out the contrast. The scene already looks a bit magnificent, with these great pastels in the desert, and I shot this with the typical 3-bracket series. Now, what you can see here as you look at those images is that you have a good image for all of the details in the darker areas here, an underexposed image that really helps with the landscape, and a nice middle tone that should help you overall. When I shot this, it involved hiking up to the top of a cliff. A lot of times when hiking, I try to pack lightly. All right, it's your turn. Figure out how to process these images and get great results. You're going for preserving the colors that are in the photo, not fantastic colors, but natural colors, but trying to maximize the tone for great dynamic range.